not just a pinata. We have a pinata that is suitable for veteran and ladies' parties. We have a treasure chest, and what does it have treasure in there? All you people that said, do you have anything besides margaritas and beer to drink? The answer is yes, but we gotta bust this pinata to get it out. So we need a volunteer for that. Interesting items inside this treasure. Your sword. Now, please keep at least a 10-foot distance. Now, walk forward with me. Hold up. Now, I'm going to help you one time. Right there, okay? Are you ready? One, two, three! Start coming! Two strikes. Oh, three strikes, she's out. Yes. You're gonna hold it up like this. Try not to hit anybody. And we're gonna walk over and we're gonna help you find it. All right, go for it. You know, if that thing fell on you, it would do some damage.
I think we need a larger stick to poke a hole in that thing.
I think that we need a man to do this job. A big, burly man. Show us how manly you are.
Stay on Scott if you can.
Guys, can you get a... Come on, a little encouragement. All right, we got a big man coming up here. Give it a good whack. Oh! Oh, he found it. Oh, he stabbed a hole in it. It's mortally wounded. Honest doctor, I hurt myself laughing a pinata at a party. Oh, we got a good blow in there. It's only a flesh wound. Since it's your birthday, and you look so good, we don't want to mess that up with the blindfold. All right, I think we're going to have a stab one here. Oh, some money fell out. Help her out. Go, Gretchen. Go, Gretchen. Go, Gretchen. Everybody, go, Gretchen. Go, Gretchen. Go, Gretchen. Go, Gretchen. Oh, so close.
Get
ready to run out there, kids. It's going to be toys and candy. Cover it. 83.
Hey, Gretchen, give that guy that's moving a really dirty look so he makes it stand still somewhere.
Can you threaten him with a sword? More money, more money. Oh, she's taking off the scarf. What jewelry? Ah! The Sword Excalibur! Lady Gretchen, they represent the Sword Excalibur. You need a better weapon. Keep the distance. From King Arthur to Queen Gretchen. Oh, my money! Big money! My uncle used to make big money. It was a little too big. He's doing 20 years in prison for it. Most well-built pinata I've ever seen. It's to a left-handed swing. That's right, throws left. She's trying to fake out the pinata guy. And she's doing it. We're getting there. I think we have a lot of money and there's liquor everywhere. I think we need this to be a grown-up liquor bottle hunt. There's about 50 of them down here.
Y'all make it happen, y'all. Come on.